existing governments save theirs and shackle them off in a system of eternal oppressive debt chained to a computer for the rest of their lives. guess they're succeeding. You better listen to me, folks. I am a messenger, and my message is unmistakable. And it had better not fall on deaf ears. On deaf ears, you're in your head.